can't. Hey guys, it's me, Wolfie here. Sorry about the last episode. I was doing survival. Whole thing pretty much didn't save. And in fact, for the house that I'm planning on building, I'm thinking about trying to build a new one in creative. So yeah. It's gonna do creative. What is advanced? I want it to be flat. Let's start game. Like, I'm gonna show you how pretty much I built it. See, is when I'm pretty much gonna start out with log. Okay. Okay. Put up three here. That three? Yeah, that three. Question. I don't really know how far that is. Boom. I'm trying to make it reasonable too. Boom. I'll connect these. I'm going to take the first step from building my house. Let's try to connect these. And boom, connected. Oops, sorry. Let's build these up two more. And in fact, I wish that you should do this. Anything? So let's do that more upside. Okay. Same stuff I usually do. Put in. I really have a duck book. Okay. I usually do this to give it a kind of a vibe. Whatever you want to say. Okay, that'll be real busy. Here, I'll punch this out in order to make stuff like windows. I'll just sleep good now, but it would actually look pretty nice. I did this myself, and it's very nice. Like, you can build it any way you want to. And in fact, I actually learned how to build on Minecraft from this guy that they called Lion or something. Okay, now let's go out of here. And if I actually didn't do this from a YouTuber called Grind. And do you know, I really like how the stone bricks look. would add this on the outside. This food actually kind of looks nice on the outside. Wait, didn't want to go through destroying it all. Okay, that was kind of baggy. So we have to go in here. Food. Boom. Let's get a door. Are you doors? There's a door. No. How do they have a door? Someone on the inside. That's in. I think that kind of looks like that. And if that's the one thing that I really want to add. More of a button. Can I have a button here? Well, there's no button. Two more up. I should just close it off. If I can, if so. If I actually know this, so, how to do it from a YouTuber called Guan. Guian. Actually, I've had a good list from him. I actually use everything that I learned from him to make both this. And since I have those blocks, I need to see what I have. I think I'm gonna use birch. Oh, that's gonna test out. Well, I'm not really liking the birch. In fact, it's not on the outside right here. It actually looks pretty nice. I think I'm going to have to take on the outside. In fact, I think I'm going to start on with the roof. I can only make the roof. If I can get to the box, flat. Now what should I use for roof? In fact, I think that oak wooden slab will do pretty well for a roof. Dang it. I'm gonna start up here. There you go, that's perfect. And this house is right now going perfectly well. Now like this. Hold on. Then why can't put slabs here? This is the one thing that sucks. And you can't put stops right there. Okay, let me try one more time. Damn it. Something that we should probably fix. I think I'm gonna start off the top. Which, in fact, I'm gonna have these going around. Oh, fuck, wait. told I would not be in the inside. But tell me if you want episode of me doing that. But tell me if you want me to do the inside. Now, I'm trying to make it equal, so I'll just on both sides, work my way up on both of them. This was a lot more easier to actually build on Minecraft. This is too much. Now I'm pretty much two more to do. Now we go pretty much very basic. I gotta really try to do modulins. I can probably get up tonight. There we go. What a mistake. I don't know if I want to put it in here too. First would kind of look like bamboo when you think about it. I kind of want to add something else to it. I do not know what to add. What else is finished with the roof? Not exactly divided on all the side right here. If I could bloody good. Okay, let's find it. It's probably not normal to do this. Oh, I think we have to place it on the bottom. Front of them. It's not. If you can't place it left, but okay, you must put it under. Oops, I messed up here. Put them there. Do that.